have the right game open. Okay, I could just add window capture, I guess. Looks too. Transform, get to screen. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna bring up the chat on Twitch. And it's been quick navigating that way. See what you guys are saying if anybody's there. Really quickly. Which dashboard and all that. I like how like the Twitch, or I mean the Steam controller works outside of games and stuff like that, just as a mouse. Very useful. Everything should be set. Yeah. Okay, so I'll get the pop-out chat going. There we go. Okay, now it's time to update my stuff. There we go. Everything should be set up. Pop out chat. Close that. Move this. And voila. Okay. As soon as that loads in, anyway. I could put the chat inside of the game, but eh. Depends. Not sure if that's the best way to go about it. Hey! It's been a while since I've talked to you. And actually, since I've streamed. Well, it feels like it anyway. Leaving my stuff in a bed so I could fast travel to not there. Alright. Oh, am I gonna be able to get back to this map? Shoot. This is a problem. A pretty big problem. Thank you. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to reaccess this DLC. Let's see, so I need to pick up my stuff. Because it doesn't show, like when I try to look at the world map, what I wanted to do is go back to Megaton and drop my stuff off, but it doesn't look like that's going to be possible. So I'm going to be snail walking over to like the freaking snail walking back out of the quest. It was my house. What are you in the hospital for? You okay? Oh, I see. Are they okay? Or, I mean, are they recovering? Oh. Is that a ghoul?
Ghoul? Who are you calling a ghoul?
Oh, is that like a potential relationship?
I should hope so. That's what I did when I was fighting down there. And it really gets the crowd going when they see you've got some fight in you.
So these are all the people who apparently lived and didn't leave? What's up with that? I've been kind of like... Oh, shit. I was fine stealing everything else up until that very second. I've been having like just the, you know, ups and downs and stuff. Oh, right, because I was in stealth. That's why. It's like, why am I suddenly getting aggroed against? What'd I do? I'm not losing any karma here. Oh no, I'm over encumbered. Whatsoever shall I do?
Well,
something to say, or you just get a stare at the freak. Go take a swim in the river. You'll find out. Hey there. Not interested. You got a problem.
Dang. I guess the first one was the best choice. It's like there's some interesting interactions you can have here. I must say, I'm not too fond of the being the symbol of order. Oops. Yep. I can't really type that well right now, though, so. That is a good point. Okay. To not be in the pit, perhaps? I don't know. Right, I already stole that ammunition. Okay. On and out we go. Local map. Though I do want to go visit my friends. There was a place that I was storing my, I think it was in here actually, stuff? I think it was in these lockers. No. Okay, maybe not. Damn it, where did I put it? It was in a footlocker. That's right. Or maybe a desk. Nope. Probably a footlocker. What's in there? Well, that's downtown. Damn, where did I store my stuff? I had like, okay, I guess I'll first go downtown. I don't use the Chinese sword. Well, I mean, it's, I guess it is a Chinese sword. I don't know. I have no idea. Here to steal all your stuff, nothing major. Oh, is this where? No. Yeah, I want to go back to down into the place, into the bottom of the pits. Probably some sort of hybrid. I mean, I don't even know. It has electricity. I need to go find Millie.
Oh, that's wonderful. Where is he? How did he come back with you? but he promised us he would come back. I have to let the others know. Thank you for your help. Here, take these stim packs. They're all I have. Goodbye.
Okay. You don't want me to let you out? Fine. Good choice.
Off to talk with Asher.
Oh, that's right. I need to go speak with him. Keep in mind, I murdered some of the people who were the... Wait, why? What did I do? Fine. Do I still have good karma? I mean, I hope so. Okay. I've killed 380 people. I have very good karma. How much radiation? Oh, I guess I have a lot of red X. Much more than I had thought.
Let the ruling classes of the wasteland tremble at our new industrial revolution.
Where the fuck?
Nothing is impossible through the sweat of our brow.
Okay.
Some in the mill, making weapons. Some in the alleys, defending the city. Some in the wasteland, raiding for our food. But we all work.
Oh, is this Asher?
From nothing I have brought you this settlement.
Oh.
From chaos the pit thrives.
Yeah, if it ain't the smartest
we all
asshole
work to make it thrive further.
Not interested.
But I'm a nice person. These people are so rude to me. So where did I put my stuff in? I really don't want to have to lug it around. I don't even know what level it's on. But it's my good stuff, so I need to find it. I think it's here. Yep, there it is. Oh my gosh. First. Second. I'm now over encumbered. I need to take everything with me just in case. Because this is a DLC, I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to access this area again. Damn. Well, since I'm already over encumbered, might as well. Since I don't lose karma here. Give me some money later. Don't mind me, I'll just be stealing everything. Because I'm already at 454 pounds, why not? Right? Kind of miss Fallout 4 though at the same time, but I want to beat this game. Heck yeah. Yeah, not worth. Sure, why not? I have so much money after this is done. I have so much alcohol, my god. I wish I could move a little bit faster. Beggars can't be choosers. I got a Deathclaw gauntlet. Were you here to see that? Oh dang, I already went here. Yes.
Here comes Speedy.
I'm gonna take this outside.
They can address their betters. I'm sure everyone's impressed that you killed a pig in the hole. Don't think that makes you an equal.
Oh, jeez.
I'm sure you think so. The delusion of equality is part of what makes your kind so pitiful. Hey there.
Well, at least she acted not so rude. And again. But yeah, I'm just going around stealing everything that can be stolen. Oh, did I already pick up everything around here? Mostly, it looks like. Yep, okay. Onwards I go. Well, that's a weird way to set up lockers, if I might say. Well, I'd make a house like this. Better pick up these. Never mind, they're empty. I forget, to get to where I was going, did I have to go up the stairs? Or did I have to go down the stairs? Okay. Okay, so I have to go all the way across uptown apparently. But hey, maybe I'll find more stuff along the way. I walk faster this way. That goes up there, but then where does it go? We'll find out. This place is like a maze. Wait, so that guy was shooting over there. Then where does this go? That leads to a place I was at.
Well, look at you. Been a while since I got to welcome you to this fine fucking city. Watch your step in uptown, or you might just take a tumble. What? You didn't like our little welcome? Us big kids playing too rough with you? You want a rematch? Or are you gonna cry about it some more? That's it. This is between me and the little shit. Nobody else. I was the first thing you saw in this city, and damn if I ain't gonna be the last too. Show them.
You're dead.
Sit back down.
Told you I was gonna kill you with my hands. Thanks for the weapons. And armor.
Hey, if it ain't the champion of the hole. It was a hell of a show you put on down there. Good thing, too. Otherwise, I was gonna start shooting down there myself.
Did you see the murder?
Things interesting.
I just did a murder. Yeah, did you see me just kill the guy who invited me?
That's what I did when I was fighting down there. And it really gets the crowd going when they see you've got some fight in you.
Didn't you just see me? Did you see me just kill this guy? The guy who welcomed me to the city?
You up to something? Get out of my face.
Okay, good. Good. Remember, were you there when I told him I was going to kill him with my hands? I'm trying to figure out how to get out of Uptown to Haven. Ooh. And since I'm over... Oh, it was when he, you know, at the beginning of this DLC, kind of beginning-ish, when they first take you in and take all your weapons? He's like, I will find you and kill you with my hands. Yeah. Oh, so he won't be needing that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or anything else I find around here that looks worth taking. But I've been here, haven't I? Yep, yep. I don't know where to go from here, though. See, I'm trying to figure out where the freaking... heck is Haven? This way? And I'm so over encumbered, I decided it didn't matter that I'm like...
Oh, such a sweet face. How'd you make it out of the hole?
Wanna find out? Jeez, what was I gonna say? After yesterday, and the day before that, and the day before that, you understand it has some murder in me. I was so, whenever it was like the murder, I was so silent. Either that or laughing. Were you there that time that I laughed and everybody was like, who was that? Who laughed?
Looking good, newbie.
Ugh. Oh, that's too bad. I laughed like really wickedly when it was the murder and everybody was like, who was that? And they were like, was it Silver? And they're like, and Silver's like, no, and they're like, they didn't know, they couldn't figure it out. It was me. I don't know if Ryan knew or not. Maybe. And who are you? Oh.
Hurry over to Haven.
Oh. How do you know what I'm doing? Don't mind me, I'm just becoming invisible so I can steal everything. That feel. Me too. Where the heck is Haven? Like, seriously, where the
You're
heck-
You're too damn friendly for your own good.
Because I am.
Hey, if it isn't the newest addition to our little family.
Why do you all have the same voice?
Hit the jackpot now, WizKid. You're in Ash's army. Now's when the hard work really starts. I hope so, for your sake. You screw up down in the mill, you just get a beat. It's harsh, but it heals. But if you screw up when raiding a caravan, you get gut shot and bleed out in the dirt. So you better be as tough as you think you are. But I do what I can to keep our mistakes from being too fatal. If you need to drop some rats, I'm here to help.
Well, that's reassuring.
Then say no more, friend. Can't share much, but they should do the trick. Using it could help.
Thank you for the one rat away. Okay, I'm really not sure how I'm supposed to get to where I want to go. The mill? Or is it the top? I am not quite sure. Do you know which way I'm supposed to get to Haven? I guess so. Yeah, I don't know where to go either. I'm kind of wandering in circles here, it feels like. Wondering where the heck Haven is. How are there places over there, though?
Asher's newest pet. He doesn't let many mongrels into his mansion. Him and his keen eyes must see something special in you, so Lulu's going to keep her eyes on you, too. Ha! That rules out your wit. It must be something else that makes you so interesting to our lord. Lulu will see soon enough. Oh, yes. But first, perhaps Asher's pet needs to be fed. Oh, but aren't we all pets of our lord? He built this menagerie and chose each of us to live in his world. Good pets do work, find food, build weapons, and kill the unclean. Good pets get food and Lord Asher loves them. Bad pets get drowned in the rivers. Lulu knows all about being good. So Lulu is in charge of feeding other good pets. Then here, delicious food for you. Eat and be good.
Got three noodles. Well, I thought you said Raiders giving me stuff was rare, man.
Keep walking.
Guess it's been longer than you thought. Which, main characters? Who? Oh, hello. Oh, that's what they're shooting at, I get it. Cannons and stuff. I hope this is the right direction. Yep. But there's also those things in the factory.
Lord Asher wants a word with you. Good luck. Scram!
Wow, that's rude. Reject? I don't mind if I do. Main problem with overencumberment is not being able to jump. That's the one thing I hate. What the no? Got stuck. Well. Oh well. Watch the railing just break because I'm so over-encumbered. Let's see. Where do I go from here? Maybe down there?
Ah, oh, such a sweet face. Get back to work.
God dang it. Oh, here we go. Guessing it's in here. Yeah, probably. Wait, who's this? Who it is? Wait, didn't I just speak to her? Was she the one who gave me the food? So can you choose to be like... Well, once you finish this DLC, can you revisit this place? Oh, well then I can be on the person's good side? Tempting, but fair save. Oh, can I? Do they respawn after you kill them all? Can I like grind here? Your bottle caps. Hmm. Where might Asha be? Dang it. What's the door say? Dang it. Is that the door I need to go to? It totally is the door I need to go to, isn't it? Unless it's upstairs. Hope so. Oh, I could leave all my stuff in this trash can. I'm not sure if I'll be able to fetch it though. I wonder what's over here.
Now you can tell a few stories.
Yeah. You'd be surprised. Who it is?
What's up?
Not much, bud. Not much. And you can't find anything like magazines or bobbleheads in this DLC, right? Good. Oh, no fucking place. If only this was Fallout 4. I guess there's a place I could store my stuff. I need to store my stuff in a memorable location. I think.
What? Scram.
I want to go there, but I want to go to the checkpoint.
Scram!
What are the problems? Jeez. Roots. Wait a second. How the heck am I supposed to get to him then? Is the only way through that door downstairs, like the hole? Be damned. so that's how it's gonna be, huh?
What are you looking at?
You? Problem? Dang it. Where the point? Why are there cages around? Oh wait. Wish I could move faster. Whenever I become unover-encumbered, it's like a breath of fresh air. I just gotta put something in a trash can and hope for the best. Unless that's the entrance. Which it seems it very well may be. Well, then again. Is Asher a jerk? It's like I'm in the right path. What do you think? Oh. Okay, the stealth boy.
Your guards on alert. Tell them to be on the lookout for me.
He doesn't seem like as much of a jerk as with the others.
Nice work in the hole, New Blood. Knew you couldn't be one of our normal workers. So that begs the question, who are you? And what are you doing in my city? understand. We've all got a past. And damn few of us have reason to be proud of it. That's all behind you now. In the pit, you'll be part of a growing army, a thriving industry, and maybe even witness to a cure for radiation. But we aren't perfect, and sometimes the past comes back to haunt us. Tell me, do you know a man named Werner? Werner used to be my second in command, until he betrayed me. He was exiled to the slave pens, but he escaped not too long ago. I believe he's planning to strike at the city again, and maybe working with the slaves to do it. You've had a lot of contact with them, so maybe you can hunt him down and put an end to him. Do it, and I'll name you my lieutenant on the spot.
Ooh, this is tempting. Wait, what did he want to do with the cure? What did Werner want to do with the cure?
What I wanted to hear. You got a bright future ahead of you in the pit, new plan.
What does Werner want?
I'd like to let you in on a little secret and show you the amazing advance that'll secure our place in the wasteland.
What did he want the recipe for?
Now I think would be a good time for you to meet the cure for yourself. Let's take a trip back to the lab where Sandra can explain. Don't let me be.
Don't let me.
Damn it, I'm on my way. Just head back and talk to Sandra. She'll explain all about the cure. Then you'll see why you have to put an end to Werner.
What does Werner want the cure for? Okay, so you don't know. Might be a good thing to figure out, though. Would you mind looking it up for me? I kind of want to do the good thing. I think Werner just wants the caps. Werner? I'll show you in the menu, hold on. Quests. Dang it. I don't know how to spell his name. Yeah, what's the best thing to do with it? What are the options? Darn it.
Hello? I'm afraid I'm very busy, so why don't you go help Asher, okay?
Pre-stealing.
Hello? I'm afraid I'm very busy, so why don't you go help Asher, okay?
Cool, can I just... I mean, should I steal the baby?
Having a good time.
I don't know what to do here. I know that the baby's cells probably, stem cells probably are the cure. Something like that.
I hope you're well, dear.
Okay.
are you?
Well, also, I got Asher's key, so what is that for? Hurts. Hopefully there's something of value. I don't even know if I have any of those. Let's take it because why not? Are there any perks to being a lieutenant? So many questions, but so few answers. Because the objectives aren't listed. Oh. I think about Bellossom. I think Bellossom has, like, the sleep powder. Plus, Bellossom sounds awesome.
Test 1-2. Looks like you're staying on. Marie, you're there. This is your father speaking. Ishmael Asher. Sometimes called Lord of the Pit. Now, I hope you're hearing this 10 years from now. Sitting on my knees safe and sound. Right about now, I think I'm looking pretty silly. But things don't always work out the way we'd like. There are a lot of risks including what your mother would do if she heard me talking like this. And I'm not about to risk leaving you alone without knowing where you came from. These tapes are for you, so you can know who your father really was. Marie, the first thing you need to know is that I wasn't always the Lord of the Pit. Long before I was a king, the scholar, the soldier.
I know that song, but I don't know.
I was in the Brotherhood of Steel.
Oh, shit.
You probably heard about them, but you may not have heard what we did in the city. Scourge. When we came here, the pit was just a breeding ground for Trons, cannibals, and worse. The commander had us torch the place and take what we could. The pit had useful technology, but it was suicide to stay here. So when an explosion left me buried in the mill, my brothers were sure I was dead. I don't blame them for leaving. I probably would have. We thought nothing could live in the pit. We were wrong. Marie, you know those fights in the mill's arena? Well, its first fight was when I woke up to someone pulling me out from a pile of rubble. At first, I thought it was my brothers pulling me to safety. Instead, it was a scavenger trying to steal my armor. She didn't get it. But I learned she had a whole family of scavengers. They'd make raids to the city for gear from the mill. And that gave me an idea. This was the only working steel mill we'd ever seen. In a world of leftovers, it was a chance to build again. And that was worth any price. Scavengers saw me as a god, so along with my brotherhood know-how, it was easy to set up the basics. We started to build the city. As word of a new settlement got out, the city started growing and fast. When raiders attacked, kill the leader, recruit the rest. I had to. The city's diseased and we couldn't have children, so recruiting was the only way to grow. As we grew, the mill needed more workers. And yes, that meant recruiting workers by force. I'm not proud of it, but it's the only way to keep the city supplied and armed. But it was always a temporary solution, until our best scientists found a way to cure the city epidemic. Sandra and I worked day and night, and after one particularly late night of work, we were blessed with a cure. Is the cure inside you? Even now, we're doing everything we can to figure out how to share your gift with the city. You're safe, of course. So by the time you're old enough to hear this, you're already a hero. Congratulations, Marie. You've already saved us all. I knew you would.
Well, that sucks. Jeez. You know, actually, I could imagine it with that song. Well, damn, then. That's a tough moral decision. What does somebody do in a situation like this? Does he need slaves to find the cure? Really? Well, let me see where my karma stands.
Find
what's happening is inhumane. It's like, does the end justify the means type deal. The end can't justify the means, really. But then again, this is the capital wasteland. Morality isn't such a... productive thing to have. Well, I don't know about that. Actually, I think a better theme would be I wish for this city. The guy's theme song would be I wish. Think about that. I don't even know who my enemies are.
Keep firing.
Wait. Shoot, I don't know what's going on here. Okay. Okay, so the slaves are my enemies. Anything in uptown? What that is. Who's guest number 2 in here? What can we find out?
Uh-huh.
No, hold on. Freaking big picture mode. That's not what I intended. Oh no. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Task manager, save me. Wait. Okay, what happened exactly? Give me a second, I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Oh. Oh. Why are you bringing Myro in here?
Super cat! My baby. Can I say hi, Pops? Hi. Sniffers. Sniffers nose. Hi.
What are you doing?
Aw, so cute.
Taylor, you know what's going to happen when you let him go.
I'm not going to let him go. I'm outside.
Outside?
Oh, you don't have to.
Okay, okay. Like, I'm gonna kill you. You might want to close that door, because the second you put him down, Taylor. Okay, because he's a sneak, you know that. Figure out who this person is. does this person remember me? Sorry for making you guys wait. Okay, so really... Okay, back to what I was doing. That is such a weird, random event. Okay. Sorry, I got gifted a... Well, I mean, you guys saw the gift thing happen. I was like, what's going on here? Met somebody I don't quite remember? I don't know how they know me. They seem to know me. And... they gifted me Insurgency, which is something that I wanted. That's nice of them. Strange situation to be in, though. You know, Anyways. Yes. Yes. The gas, what is there? No, thank you then. Oh, okay. Well then I guess I'm going to AFK for dinner. Talking to the people I'm streaming the game to, Dad. I guess I'm gonna AFK for dinner and I'll be back in a bit. You want me to put on music again? I could do that. Let's put some Yuki Kajira on and I'll let it do its thing. Let me reset my stream real quick.